Gondorians live, but for how long? They are part of the Resistance, and they will be made an example of.
I smell something.
Just us!
Seen a spider's web? strung with dew. That is the web of fate. All possibilities hang in the balance. But as the sun rises and the wind blows, the dewdrops fall, and history is revealed.
Her visions revealed the truth. All of them. What say you?
Truth?
I used to believe in truth. But it is a corrupted virtue in the hands of those like Shelob and Sauron.
Enemies get blown to pieces. I think that it does.
I suppose it was the imagination.
Raiding Gorgon.
favor, we strike out east too. I've seen east and kid. It's brilliant.
Did I just hear something?
See how the fortress could ever fall. Not with the defenses we've set up.
I can't wait.
Somebody's sneaking around.
What you think I'm going to treat
you deep? I'm almost done.
We got a Tark hiding round here.
Die!
Die, you!
Hit my
gun!
doomed over there! You're gonna die! He's the first one! He's after our heads!
I think we get a tank
Clockhorn. Clockhorn.
Hear something.
Keep the torch off me!
Light that signal!
Didn't block that one!
Skull is crashing!
You've been lucky so far, and that luck is about to end!
Send me your best, not your worst. It's a Carnivore!
Ah!
Something just moved!
Going on 10, I'm on the arc.
TM.
Slowly!
Like the elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing. He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection in order. He believes that he will achieve what those before him could not.
This, she speaks the truth.
Never thought I'd hear you say that. Thank you.
Ogal.
We must find Baranor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion. And he will live until we arrive.
Prophecy for Lanor!
Be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
Stupid. They'll get what's coming to them.
I don't know why we had to come all the way to Logbors with this one.
Orders is orders. If he can lead us to more of these pigs, then it's worth it.
Why? Just get them where you find them, I say.
Save me!
must leave!
Somebody's sneaking around.
Thanks, get on the roof!
Goodbye, Ranger, and thanks.
Coming into a death camp alone like this, you're consistent. Consistently stupid, maybe, but consistent. Wise words. Listen, learn, then die.
Stand, man of the West!
I'm going to fail you!
Time for killing! Yeah!
you do that?
Stop!
You're injured.
It's nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. We will be doomed together.
Sauron understood that power did not come from armies, but the willingness to sacrifice, to lie in wait. This is the truth he taught me, and so I lie in wait. And when the day comes, I will wake up.
She sacrificed the ring. She gave it to us.
There is calculation in her every move. We can never trust her.
We know little of the Harrigan, mostly folk tales told around the campfire. The stories say they are fierce, pitiless warriors, as cruel as the orcs and as stern as the southern mountains beyond which they hail. Those folk tales convince many a Gondorian child to behave, but I cannot reconcile them with what I see in the only Harrigan I know, Beranor. He is fierce in battle and stern when needs must, but cruel? Never.
Don't run! Such strange clothing.
And yet to the men of the south, it is as... Henry, as your tunic. Only distance makes this precious.
Chop your face!
Dare we?
Echidon Yvonne!